UAE against Japan. It's John Champion with you today, and alongside me, top analyst Jim Beglin.
Hi John, I'm really glad to be here. Let's hope these teams serve up a real cracker.
Away we go then.
Oh, fine through ball down the middle.
Possibility here. Could be a goal here.
Oh, that's neat.
They can try again. Japan have scored. He pounced.
I know questions will be asked of that defence, but there was an element of good fortune in that.
They've got the opener in the early minutes. Plays it through. He's free through the middle. They get it clear. Trying to make things happen there for his team, and it almost came off for him too. Japan scoring in the first 10 minutes to give them a 1-0 lead.
Well, he was given the time and room initially to hold on to the ball, but eventually he was squeezed that bit harder and the task became too much. I think he's got to be a little quicker in his distribution then and get others into the match.
This goes for a throw-in. And he's there to clear it. To the good, and they're set fair. That is simply unsavable. So it's now two without reply.
Well, at 1-0 this game was very much in the balance, but at 2-0 they ought to be able to defend this lead from here.
Too much on it. Dangerous moments, but he was there to intervene. He makes his way towards the penalty area. Good tackle. It was deemed both clean and fair. Looking to carve open the defence. It's out of play, and that'll be a goal kick. Thank you. it's gone out for a goal kick. A shot! Oh, unlucky.
Well, I wonder if their profligacy will rebound on them somehow. You know, they're very much on the up here, and yet they can't convert a string of very decent opportunities.
We all know what he can do.
I think what we're looking at here is just a very special talent. Someone who can decide the outcome of a match on his own.
It in, and again couldn't make it. So how will they work this one? And the ball has been cleared. This goes for a throw-in. Cleared by the defence. The referee awards a free kick. And he's taken it on. No, it's gone over. Five minutes to play in the first half. It's opened up nicely for him. Goes after it. He'll be penalised for that. Tried going it alone, but without success.
There will be two additional minutes to be added on.
Good possession in this spell, but lacking any real penetration. And he'll shoot! And with that, the referee brings the first half to a close. They have a cushion of a 2-0 lead. So, off we go then with the second half.
To be fair, that was tough for the keeper to handle.
He's looking to find his front men. A carbon copy of an earlier miss. UAE on the ball, but not being very threatening with it. on his own. Stern challenge coming in. Japan, not as yet making any changes. Over to the right. A robust challenge. UAE have the ball, but they're not making much progress at the moment. Hits it. Japan with a big chance and a big miss. The keeper's got it.
Defence had him exactly where they wanted him there, didn't even give him the space or the room to turn. And I think if they can keep him facing the other way, then his threat becomes a much lesser issue.
And they get it away. And now it's been played forward. Time whistle within sight. Looking to receive the ball, break could be on. They were so nearly punished for their mistake. Plenty of options. Who's he looking to pick out? Goes for a header. It's pretty effective defending. And the cross cleared away. That's off target. And the referee blows the final whistle. The ideal start then, victory in the first group stage game.